First time on radio.
No. Okay, so this is what's gonna happen, right? So you're gonna put your headphones on, okay? And I need you to speak straight into the microphone like this, okay? You can turn it through to
the way
I don't wanna bring anything.
Yeah, that. Okay. And because it's being recorded, alright, Vanessa? It's being recorded, so I need you to speak straight to him. When you turn your head like that, it makes it sound as if you're saying, oh, far away, okay? So if I go like this to you, it needs to come closer to the microphone. And if I go like that, it means speak louder. We want it to be nice and crystal clear, just like we were speaking on the stage, yeah? Awesome. Alright. Okay, my first question, I'm just going to read a little bit about you, and then I'm going to ask you to tell us who Inspiring Vanessa is, so you can tell me where you live, what school you go to, what things you like, stuff like that, okay? And then the other questions I've got from your book. Alright. Every so often, I'm going to play a music track, and then we'll discuss what we're going to talk about next time.
Okay.
Motivational speaker. She's also a Kidpreneur, a YouTuber, she's an artist, and she's also the author of her book, the 5 Steps to Public Speaking Success. Right? Vanessa's mission is to inspire children and adults around the world to believe in themselves and have the courage to be whatever it is they want to be. Vanessa has been trained and mentored by several top international speakers and has shared the stage with the likes of, I hope I pronounce this correctly, Jarek Robbins, and I'm sure that's Tony Robbins' son, Eric Thomas, Eric Ho, and Caleb Maddox, speaking in front of thousands of people. Vanessa, welcome to the show.
Thank you.
How are you this morning?
I'm very, very excited.
Oh my god, I heard your mom say this is your first radio interview.
Yes, it is.
I can't believe, well, you've done TV, haven't you?
Yes.
Yeah, so this is kind of like a downstep.
Yeah.
A downstep. So, yeah, and you're supposed to say no, you're supposed to pacify me. Alright, so just tell our listeners a little bit about Vanessa, who she is, where she comes from, and what she aspires to do with her life.
Well, my name is Vanessa, and I'm 11 years old, and obviously I do motivational speaking. You basically said my whole intro, what I was going to say, but I do motivational speaking, and I've been doing it for a year, and, well, I'm also an artist, and I also have many businesses, mainly around speaking and art, because I also have a painting business, too.
Is it? Okay. Alright, so, you said you've been a motivational speaker for 1 year.
Yes.
Now, I can't say that I watched your journey from the beginning, because I don't know where you started, but I do know for the at least since last year, September, at the Eric Thomas event,
yes.
I met you there, but I met your mum there for the first time, okay? So before that event there, how long were you speaking?
Well, I wasn't really doing it as how I usually speak now.
Yeah.
It was just like a hobby for me. It wasn't, I feel, expanded into my career now.
Yeah.
But now it's more broad than how it was before the Eric Thomas event.
Yeah.
So I was only speaking, I only spoke at two events before I went to the Eric Thomas event.
Yeah.
And I really learned a lot. And then after that, it just went broad really quickly.
Really quickly?
Yes.
Okay, so after the Eric Thomas event, where did you go to speak? Because you spoke with him, didn't you?
Yes.
Or you did a video with
him?
Well,
he did a little video with me too.
Yeah, okay. And when did you go on? When did you go to speak after that?
I was speaking at the Best You Expo,
mm-hmm.
and I was also speaking at my mentors' events like mm-hmm. Muscle Success,
mm-hmm.
Wealth Academy, different events like that.
Mm-hmm. Awesome. All right, so you developed, when you discovered this, was it a hidden talent?
I'd say it was a hidden talent because I didn't actually realise it when I actually went on stage for the first time.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Well, I read in your bio or somewhere I read that your birthday is in August.
Yes, I am.
When in August?
I'm the 9th of August.
She's a Leo like me.
Yeah. When is your birthday?
The 5th. Awesome. All right, so listen, let's talk a little bit about, well, actually, before we look at talk about your book, I want people to get an understanding of who Vanessa really is. So I know you do the public speaking. You said you're an artist.
Yes,
so
I am.
When I watch your YouTube videos, right, and when you say artist, I actually thought you meant like, you know, you was an actress, but you're saying that you've got a painting business.
Yes, I've always loved art ever since I was little, so that was something that I knew was a talent of mine, like, not ever since I was born, but ever since I was able to have a pen in my hand and actually draw something that looked like something.
Yeah.
And I've always loved art since, and I was thinking, like, when I wanted to make a business, I was like, what can I do to make a business? So I was in the middle of inspirational speaking and art, and I was like, I don't really want to have two businesses right now because I think that's a lot of work.
Yeah.
So what I did was I kind of merged them together, and
yeah.
now I do paintings that have inspirational quotes with them, and like, what are we doing the same?
Oh, I see. But are there any paintings in your book?
Yes, there are a lot of quotes in my book.
No, there's quotes in there. What about
there are quotes.
Drawings?
There aren't drawings.
Okay, is that for the next book then?
We'll see.
Okay, alright. So also I read that, you know, you come from a single parent family.
Yes, I do.
And you wrote in your book that your dad left you and your mum, and it was a very sad time for you.
Yeah, it was. Yeah.
So do you remember how long ago it was that he left?
I think it was when I was 2 years old, so okay. I'm 11 now, so... Mm.
9 years?
9 years, yes.
Okay. And how's life been with just you and your mum?
I'm used to it now. Like, it's not really anything that I can really work with, but we're getting there. I've met him a couple of times in this year. So
this year?
We're getting there, yeah.
So you've got a good relationship with him?
Yes.
That's awesome. All right. So let's just take a short music break, guys, and we'll be back. Listen, I've got inspiring Vanessa sat right in front of me now. After the music break, we're going to be talking about stuff that's in her book, all right? Her book is called The 5 Secrets to Public Speaking Success, and you can get it on Amazon. Where else can they get it?
You can also get it on doodoo.com, and then just type in Inspiring Vanessa and the book cover will come.
Awesome. Right, keep it locked in. Come on.